right, guys, wake up. Time to get to work.
Hey, Neebs.
Abstro.
What's going on, man?
It's time to get to work.
All right, I'm ready to go to work.
Okay, these guys are sleeping.
I see that. Is that Simon and Thick, right?
Yeah. You don't recognize them?
Yeah, guys, wake up. Wake up. Wake up, Thick. Wake up. Wake up, Thick. Wake up.
Maybe throw them in the water. That always wakes people up.
All right, come on. Come on. Let's go to the water, Thick.
What time you got up?
Hey.
How you do? Hey. Oh, hey, Thick.
Hey.
Yeah, man, Thick, I really like your hair.
Thank you.
It is really grown out.
I love it.
Hey, don't be weirded out, but I dressed you in your sleep.
Neebs, what's the plan today? What do we do?
I think it should be Thick's choice. He has a bunch of ideas he wants to do.
Thick's choice.
This is my prediction. Thick, it's going to be your choice, and then he will bitch and complain after he says it's your choice.
Mm-hmm.
Right? You think that's going to happen?
Thick's going to make a choice and then bitch and complain?
And then you're going to bitch
and
complain.
I
want you to make the choice.
That.
Nope, not that one. Not good enough. What else you got, Thick?
Nope. I don't know who you're confusing me with.
I want to ride the moth. Ooh. Hey, I like this girl.
Pretty cool, ain't it?
Yeah, what's her name? His name?
Cray One.
Cray. Oh, yeah, we named it Cray.
I like to call him Cray Moth.
Right. Not very fast.
Do moths have sex?
Do they have sex?
I don't know.
Are they male, female? How do moths work?
Oh, we got a raptor chasing a kangaroo out front.
Well, let them play. We don't have any real form of flight transportation.
We do. We have a moth.
I said a real form.
It's a real form.
And not a very good one. Not a fast one.
I know we don't have a strong form.
I know what Thick wants. Thick wants an Argentavis.
I do want an Argentavis, sir. I think an Argentavis is going to be helpful for all of us.
Yeah, but can an Argentavis go...
No.
Gonna do that or that.
No. But, I mean, come on. Please stop.
Okay, so Thick, what are you telling us right now?
We need weapons. We need things to tame an Argentavis. Several
we need
of
colors
them.
For our clothing.
Colors for our... Oh, God. That's what you're worried about?
Partly.
This
I had
is,
a nice
boring.
Green and black motif going before, well, and everyone
about,
loved it.
Where'd you
what
guys
about the
die
color
at?
Place? The Mountains. Color thing we made.
All right. Colored my clothes. I'm ready for mission number two. Where's everyone? Where's everybody?
Smithy.
Huh?
Oh. I colored my clothes.
Okay. Let's see. What you got? Ooh. Very creative. Went black on everything, huh?
Yep. So, Neebs, you need to make what? A gun? And bullets?
I'd like to get my pistol back.
Okay.
I need to make a bow. I need some arrows. Crafting pistol? What about ammo? Can we make ammo?
Yeah,
ooh,
I can use some ammo.
We need a lot of gunpowder.
You got charcoal?
Let me grab it.
Go get the charcoal.
You stay there, I'll get charcoal.
All right, I gotta get the charcoal.
There's some in here? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, tons. Bring that charcoal over here.
What is this?
What?
Box of chocolates.
What?
Box of chocolates? What?
I want chocolate.
Me?
I want chocolate.
The blueprint for box of chocolates.
What do you need to make it?
Where to find boxes of chocolate?
In Ark.
You're not going to find a box of chocolate.
Where to find boxes of chocolate?
During Valentine's Day, because right now they're doing a Valentine's Day thing. That's the time of year it is, as we play.
I'm just trying to think logically, Thick. Where are you going to find a box of chocolate in a world like this?
The box of chocolate is randomly dropped by mating tamed dinos during the Valentine's Day event.
Never going to happen.
Yep.
No, oh, what?
Fuck that.
Nuh-uh.
Mating? We can mate these guys.
Mating tamed dinosaurs?
Well, we have dinosaurs that can bang, don't we?
Let's see.
Or what about what and what too?
Yeah, those things. Enable.
Or Robbie. Robbie and what?
Oh, look. Look.
Oh, yeah, they're mating.
Oh.
Yeah.
Getting it all. Oh, fuck yeah.
I got an idea.
Hold on, I want to watch.
Hey, Neve, pick one of these up.
What are you doing?
Pick one of these up.
That sounds horrible. They were doing it. You just picked them up.
No, but then they stopped because the one went away.
Did you see that?
I saw it.
Heart was still there. Man, you're so weird.
Neebs.
Why are you so weird, Thick?
Not weird.
He wants to put them upstairs.
Bring it in your house.
Not my house.
Double that.
Oh, yeah, wait. If we lock him in a room and then leave him for a while,
yeah.
This place will be full of chocolates.
Full of chocolate.
And also possibly little pickpocketing babies.
Oh, yeah. They're going at it.
This would have been a lot less weird outside.
Ooh,
well,
ooh, yeah.
They're contained here.
Now they're all confused. They started. And...
Oh.
What was that?
That's why I didn't want it in my house.
This one just
took
a shit right beside my head.
They might go all night.
Well, you guys go do what you need to do. I'm going to watch them. Not in a weird way. This is for science.
Yeah.
All right, that one pooped too.
Yeah, all right,
couldn't this have been someone else's house?
Are we sure that's not chocolate that they're pooping?
Pretty sure. It looks like shit.
Okay.
No, yeah, it's small animal feces.
We'll try it. Just eat it.
Sorry, Neebs.
See what happens.
All right. I'll clean it up. You guys like my place so far?
I think it's great.
Yeah, it's not bad. It's not bad.
Great place for lovemaking.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I need to get a table in my house.
I have a map and a canvas.
Yep, I like that canvas.
Pretty, isn't it?
Good looking logo.
So now what?
We wait.
I mean,
you know what? Let's just leave them in here.
Yeah.
And when we come back, we might have a bunch of chocolate.
Yeah. Or they'll be melted.
Or, yeah, they might.
Oh, one laid an egg.
An egg, eh?
And it's incubating. Man, this is going to happen. Let's see this thing. What if it just turned into a box of chocolate?
That'd be nice, wouldn't it?
Would be.
Look at that thing.
Now you got to imprint it.
Oh, what are you going to name it?
Dead Soon.
Yeah, Dead Soon is a good one.
Robbie Jr.?
Sure.
All right. Hold on. I'll give it some food. What do they eat?
Wants care in 3 hours.
Oh, that's not bad.
Yeah, that's not bad at all.
It'll die in 3 hours.
I've got some meat on me.
We can run out and come back in 3 hours.
Would be nice if we took care of this thing.
Would it?
Are we responsible enough? Maybe. Maybe not.
What's its food looking like? Oh, yeah, its food is down to zero. Anybody got any,
berries?
Any berries? Maybe it's...
I got some berries.
Yeah, this thing's gonna die.
What is it? What is
it? God. Oh, Jesus. It's... Who killed it?
It starved to death. Starvation.
Right away.
All right.
I just said we could take care of this fucking thing. God damn it.
Next time.
Well, that was worth it, I think. Probably not.
Argentavis time.
So which way you fellers want to go?
Well, normally there's some Argentavis over...
This way?
Towards... Yeah.
All right. I'm going to fly on ahead. Double check.
I remember seeing a place to the east of us surrounded by granite mountains that had tons of Argentavis.
Okay.
Yeah, you don't want to go this way.
You want
me to take you there?
Yes, take us.
Yeah, let's go there.
All right. Guide Neebs on the job. If I remember correctly, it was down this way. Y'all coming?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, we're coming.
Everyone?
Yep.
Yep. I'm right above you guys. Got my eye on you.
Look at that. There's a butt.
That thing's stuck, yep. Man.
Hey, Neebs.
Yeah.
Watch this.
What are you doing?
That's funny.
Doesn't make things any better, does it?
No.
No, no. I just wanted to poop on it.
Awful person.
Looked like he tooted.
Follow me, team!
Arno straight ahead.
Yeah, you gotta have a Carno and
one
of those.
But I do see an Argentavis.
Oh, yep. An Argentavis has been spotted.
72.
Ooh.
Ooh, I'll take it.
It's a good one. We should take that Carno out, though, so it doesn't cause problems. Carno!
Oh, he's coming to you.
He's 8.
He's coming to you. Oh, he's 8? Oh, man, he's simple. Here you go, little bitch.
Ha-ha! Ooh, and we got some prime meat.
Yeah, good work, fellas.
All right, absolute.
I'm bringing him in, guys.
All right, here we go.
Connected.
I got a shot.
Ooh!
There it is.
Coming for me.
Oh. Ooh.
No scope.
Two.
Come on, Argy.
That
would make a great addition to the group.
Hey, Wood. Get him. Oh, damn, he bit me. My cloth pants broke.
Damn.
Oh, he's trying to run.
Oh, he might go down. We got to follow him.
Oh, the moss on him.
Come on, you little shit.
Here, time to go.
Oh, man.
Oh, we got him.
Oh, he's dead.
What a shot. Yeah. That was great.
All right, guys.
Woo!
That is good. That's going to be my Argentavis, right?
No.
Yeah. I think it's going to have to be a team Argentavis
for
a little while.
Team for,
I'm just
for
kidding.
A while. We're gonna get a few of these.
Yeah, we need a bunch of them.
Mm-hmm. We only needed one last time.
Yeah, but you know what?
Surely it was enough.
But for us to go into a dragon cave and eventually get a dragon egg, we're going to need a team.
You can carry us. We'll be like monkeys in a barrel. We'll hang on to each other. Well, hang from the bottom.
We can't do that.
Hey, Neebs.
Yeah.
That damn Argentavis broke my pants.
What?
So I need to put some pants on.
I can't.
Make you some cloth pants?
Nah, yeah, I guess I can make myself cloth pants real quick.
Or you can leave them off because you look damn sexy.
I mean,
sexy.
I know I look damn sexy, but...
Sweet Pea 2 is Simon's wolf, right?
Yep.
You think you're going to paint her?
Don't know how to do that.
Paintbrush and dye.
I don't have a paintbrush.
You don't have any.
Hey!
Oh, we did it!
Lucky there.
Hey, welcome to the tribe, buddy.
Welcome, good sir.
What level is now? He's 107 now.
Holy shit.
Yeah! Now that is a badass Argentavis, fellas.
Got to go make a saddle.
What do you need to make a saddle?
Chitin, hide, and something else.
We have plenty of all those things back at the base.
We do.
Back to the base?
Back to the base.
Dick, you got that saddle ready?
I do.
Right.
Yeah.
Ooh, funky chicken.
Did you see how happy he was?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
All right. Welcome to the tribe, baby.
What you going
to
name him?
I don't know. I'm going to think about it, but I'll definitely have a name for him by the end of this episode.
So what are we doing? Sorry. What are we doing? What's happening now?
Did you lose some weight?
Did I what?
Lose some weight.
Oh, yeah.
Did
you
I?
You look thinner.
You do.
You look bad.
Yeah.
Are you on drugs?
Are you eating enough?
I think I'm eating enough.
Look at your legs, how skinny.
My goodness.
What the hell?
It's disgusting.
You want some berries?
I've been eating nothing but berries. Maybe that's what's wrong with me.
Maybe you're dying.
Yeah, maybe I haven't got enough protein in me.
I want to put some steaks on Frapstro before we waste away. Do we even have a fire here? Where do we cook food?
I have a fire on the top of my place. Let's cook there.
The hard part about Simon's place is getting to the roof.
Yeah, it's finding how to get to the roof.
Because engineering doesn't exist over here.
I need wood, Simon. Though.
I can't prepare. Oh, boy. I can't get to the top of your house, but
you
if I could.
You have to climb. You have to climb.
There's a trick to it.
It's near impossible to get to this roof.
Jump right there. Come on, you got it.
Yeah.
Okay, then you gotta jump again.
I'm a little concerned about this fire on a thatch roof.
Well, you should
be. This thing should be up
in
flames.
Nothing's to code in this place.
I know. Hey, Neebs.
Yeah.
Take a look at the Argentavis.
Okay.
I gave him a name.
You named him?
I did.
Where is he?
It's Cooter.
Cooter.
All right.
Huh? Hey, Cooter.
I like Cooter.
It's fun. We should do this more often, you know?
I know.
Cook out. Steaks on the fire.
Mm-hmm. Beautiful.
Someone gets to look at the flag.
Yeah, the flag looks great.
I'm going to eat this steak.
Eat it up. Yeah, get some meat on your bones.
Yeah, man. Something's wrong with me.
Yeah.
Am I floating in the air?
I'm going to take a steak.
Yeah, you are.
How'd you get up there, Simon?
Hello.
Are you falling between the chair and the...
I don't know what the hell I am, but I hit a button and here I am.
Oh, there you go.
There you go.
You got punched in the wiener.
Oh, okay.
You're welcome, buddy.
Thank you all.
So, fellas, what are we getting into next?
Well, I am full of food. How's everyone else?
I'm great on food.
I need food.
Everybody get enough?
Hey, Neebs.
Another steak? Yes, sir.
I have an idea.
What's that, Thick?
Let's go steal a dragon egg.
You are out of your mind.
Steal a dragon egg with the Argentavis.
You were so you want to lose the Argentavis the same day you got it.
Yeah, we just got this thing.
How about we just go look at one?
Just go look at one?
Go look at one? We've never seen a dragon. Do you know where dragons live?
I think so.
Oh, yeah. We should definitely look at one.
Yeah, they're just beyond the mountains to the east, right?
They lie yonder.
Beyond the mountains to the west lie the dragon caves of yore.
Come on, Neebs. Let's go.
And we're off.
All right, we'll hang out here. You guys have fun.
Yep, wait here. So long, Simon.
Bye, Neebs.
So long, Abstro.
Come back.
Wish us luck.
Good luck.
Man, there's a bunch of dragons.
Oh, man. No, don't go anywhere near that. Are you crazy?
Kinda.
Oh, boy!
Oh, God.
If those things come after us, we're done, man.
Let me land somewhere. Here. Right here for you.
Somewhere flat. Thick. Oh, whew. I thought I was falling.
Look at that big Colosseum over there, Neebs.
Whoa,
that's
yeah.
That's a whole city.
Look at that thing.
Wow. Aren't you glad we came over here?
Yeah.
Come over here to this ledge and see if you can see any eggs.
I don't know where you would see eggs, Thick.
They have nests.
I'm looking at, like, along the cliffs.
Whoop, whoop.
Thick! I just got hit. Pick me up.
I got you.
Woo!
Zigzagging. Oh, God.
Abstro!
Oh, hey, Neebs, you're back!
I got killed by a dragon!
Neebs, can you help me?
Where are you?
I'm over behind the purple house.
He's over here.
Do you know who lives in the purple house?
Thick.
Oh, I'm impressed.
Yeah, Neebs, come down here.
I was looking for silk.
How do you keep doing this?
I don't know, it's just I'm stuck.
I don't have any tools.
They're gonna hit me out.
Yeah.
Take this rock out.
Nope. I don't want to hit these rocks. These are nice rocks. All right, here we go.
Come on.
Here we go.
Log out and log back in.
Here we go.
You're going to kill him.
How's your health, Simon?
My health is all right.
Hit him with a trank arrow. It won't kill him.
Do I have a trank? Oh, I got a trank dart. Here.
Oh, shoot me in the face.
All right, here we go. Oh, my God. He's getting worse, Neebs.
It is worse.
What the hell?
Should have taken just the rock out.
All right, here we go. Here we go. Stay still, Simon.
All right.
Hard to hit that.
Did I get him?
I don't know. Yeah, it looks like it.
No.
He's not out, though.
Nothing happened to me.
All right, here. Let me try it again.
Oh, there we go.
Good job.
Oh, what the hell's going on?
Man, look at you.
How did you get way over there?
Oh, Thick's back.
Yeah.
Got my stuff?
Yeah, man. Let me let me give that to you.
We knocked Simon out because he was stuck in a rock.
Drop.
Eat your berries.
His torpidity. Yeah, his torpidity's dropping.
Wait, what? Do you have to do it this way? You're just throwing all my stuff everywhere?
Yeah, just pick it up. It's all yours.
Come on, man.
Oh, Simon, you back?
Hey! Holy shit.
I wish this game would, like, have gift packages where you can put everything
like
in one box.
Yeah, like folders. We need to get more birds so we can migrate over to that city, that like, abandoned city that we saw.
Wait, hold on. Abandoned city?
We saw, like, a coliseum.
Oh,
what?
Yeah.
So, birds.
I could lead one over here.
You lead it over here, and I'll shoot it with my rifle, I say. I'll aim right in the sky, and a plop, it'll fall down.
I wanted to build something, and you pooped on it.
Oh, a stupid barn?
Yeah, a barn.
Well, how about
Can we build a barn at the desert base?
You don't build barns in the desert.
Desert barn base.
Desert barn
base. This whole place is desert.
I told Thick I wanted to build a barn.
Yes, desert barn base.
Desert barn base.
Nope.
Desert barn base.
No.
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 Yep, you're outnumbered.
Thick.
Yeah, man, I'm coming down.
Where are you coming from? Which way?
He doesn't
from the obelisk.
From the...
Right at the tip of the obelisk.
Aha! I sees him.
I sees him, too. Oh, he's...
Where's he going?
Uh-oh.
Oh, is he in the base?
Yeah, he's stuck in the wall.
Lead him out to water, Thick.
Shot him in the head.
Oh, you might well get him there, huh?
Hold on, yeah.
Keep shooting him in the head? Through the wall?
Oh, he's out.
He's out?
Oh, don't let him fall in the water.
Bring him this way.
See if you can bring him this way, Thick.
Trying. See me?
Oh, yeah.
He's
see
up
you.
There.
He's up
here,
there.
Let me
yeah,
pick somebody up.
Yeah, I only have 3 bullets left.
Oh, Carno.
Oh, shit.
He's on you, Simon.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
God damn it.
Argentavis is down.
Oh,
Argentavis
boy.
Is down.
Okay.
I gassed him. Fight him, Simon.
Damn it. Right. Fight him?
Jump in the water, Simon.
Jumping in.
Oh, shit. Sick. Thick, I'm sorry.
Swim away.
Wolf. Swimming.
I got the wolf.
Oh, of course the gate's fucking closed.
You got...
Open
you're good.
The gate.
I just gassed him.
All right.
Get in and shut the door, Simon. All right, you're safe.
Oh.
Hold on. I'm going to kill this raptor, and then I'm going to go help the guys at base.
It. There's a freaking Carno in here.
Oh, our animals should take care of it, yeah?
Hopefully.
Kill this freaking raptor. All right, coming in to help, guys.
Oh, that thing's almost dead. Come back here. There's a raptor close by.
All right, you guys got the Carno?
Yeah, they got it.
All right, coming back.
Man, all hell is breaking loose right now. I got to get some clothes on. I'm burning up.
All right.
Sweet Pea.
Sweet Pea got killed by a raptor.
Where was this?
What the fuck?
Where's Sweet Pea? Where's
Sweet
the
Pea
raptor?
Was just inside.
Well, this isn't a very secure base. They get out. It's probably that raptor right there. You want revenge?
Dude, yes, please do it. Fuck.
Meet me out at the west gate.
I don't know which one's the east or the fucking west anymore.
You, Simon, you're at the east gate.
Are you at the east gate
or the west? I'm further out. Oh, crap.
That's right. I need you back.
Oh,
Carno. Oh, crap!
Uh-oh.
Oh, crap!
Coming to you, Neebs.
Oh, crap!
Oh, God.
I am screwed! Man, I'm screwed right now!
Come on. Neebs, I'm here to protect you, buddy.
Simon, get him!
Come on, bitch.
Oh, the whole team's here!
Oh, come on.
Woo!
Got the raptor.
Man, you guys came with the... perfect time.
Oh, hold on. Let's save them off. Save them off.
There we go. Got him. He's tame.
Good.
All right, here's this guy, though. Fight him away.
Yeah, we got a Carno over here.
Is he down? Kraymoth.
Did Kraymoth kill him?
Oh, no. I just saw him all over it.
Jeez.
I can't believe I lived through that.
Woo! Fuck good job, hey. Neebs.
Woo! Thanks, guys.
Hey, who was there first, buddy?
Simon.
Yes, right.
So, hey, new Argy?
Yeah.
Yeah, that one. What's this one? Is this a female?
What's everyone think? Ooh. Who's got ideas for this name of this one?
Miss Poppins.
Miss Poppins ain't bad.
Miss Poopins.
Oh, Betty Jo Feathers.
Betty Jo Feathers is nice.
I like that. Betty Jo.
Betty Jo Feathers. Cooter. Two new birds to the tribe.
Leveling up again. Here we go. Here we go. Yeah.
And you just leveled up.
Oh, wait. I can level her up, too. Bam. Yeah.
Betty Jo Feathers.
Go, Betty Jo. Her health, she looks great. Her health's increasing. Yeah, I'm not worried about Betty Jo.
So here's what I'd like to do, Neebs.
Okay.
The migration needs to happen.